couldn't get it on that Godley's pass. Sharon Govich didn't work. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins on Draisaitl. Net empty. Nugent-Hopkins corrals it and puts it home. The Oilers with a two-goal lead.
3-point night for Nugent-Hopkins. I think he wanted to try and get this puck to Leon Draisaitl when he settled it down, but then he corralled it and says, I'm starting to paint myself in the corner here. And Leon Draisaitl had to kind of stumble to stay onside, the slam of the brakes and wait. But he did eventually finish it off, almost put it into the corner himself. But a good night for Nugent-Hopkins. Empty net goal will seal this one. 4-2 for Edmonton.